2021 is finally here, and it's been about 5 years since I've trained for a street dance competition, and I think it's about that time to get back into it, but this time my dreams and goals are going to be a little bit higher. I am going to strive to be an international competitor within the next 3 to 5 years. This will be my last battle season, or the last hoorah, before, you know, I hang them little dancing competition shoes on the rack. Also, a little promo for the digital DVD that I'm going to release soon in January called The Legacy of Influence. It will have all my tournament rounds from the Resurrection 2, 3, 4, 5, some call-out battles, some practice footage when I'm creating combos and signature moves in the lab, and how I got the name Influence, and a little bit of history about NXG Dance Crew, so on and so forth. So for y'all's first treat, which is free content, is a call-out battle that I did before 2020 ended against Zodiac. I was hearing rumors and such that he was the best tutter in San Antonio, yet he never went toe-to-toe with me. So I called him out in person, and y'all are gonna see how it went down. Y'all check it out. All right, we about to get some tutting rounds in, representing San Antonio, Texas. It is what it is. We'll see what's up on how this battle's gonna go. How do you think this battle's gonna go?
I think it's gonna go pretty good.
Yeah, I think so too. I mean, two of the top tutters in San Antonio. If any other cities wanna run it, let us know. We about all that action, all the smoke, we need it. We'll be right back.
I've been doing this. I love my privacy.
You know how I do when it's a battle, I talk my stuff, it's battle tactics. Zodiac was doing his thing,
he's a fresh tutter,
don't sleep on him, he's dope. But I don't know how that battle went, I mean, he probably thinks he got me, I probably think I got him. I'll let y'all decide. So yeah, any post?
Nothing, just see the clip yourself and enjoy it.
Yeah, that Zodiac influence, repping San Antonio, Texas. Calling out any tutter that wants it, bring that heat. And don't forget to support the Legacy of Influence digital DVD when it comes out. Love y'all very much and appreciate the support. God bless.